has given up their search for you. But they're not giving the all clear just yet. Stay alert. Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Roger.
Mission complete. Whew. At least you made it out in one piece. How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again? Having choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed. Connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own Aerial Command Center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
You were hospitalized in Dhekelia, a British sovereign base area on Cyprus. It's part of British overseas territory that falls outside of Cypriot jurisdiction. You got moved from Cuba's Little America right into Cyprus's Little Britain.
Why Dhekelia?
The UK and the US remain close allies. The last place Cypher would think to look for you is inside their own system. That's what kept you safe in British military hospital for 9 years. The safest place from a whale is inside its own belly. You were a regular Geppetto.
Well, it wasn't Pinocchio who led me out to safety. So who was that guy?
Cypher went so far as to attack British territory, burning their own ally. That's how badly they wanted you. You dead.
He said I was in a British military hospital. But the doctor had a Greek accent.
They hire locally. Easier to trust them. Dhekelia is also home to Greek Cypriots, after all.
What about the Turks? They haven't returned to the south.
Not yet. The Cyprus dispute is still a long way from resolved. The country is just as split as it was in 74.
Boss, welcome home.
Boss!
Boss, we don't have enough medicinal plants. Thank you.
Yeah, it's okay, Sergeant. Just don't ever work for them Russian guys again, you know what I mean? Alright, that's cool. Just don't work for them again.
Boss!
Hello! Alright, I'm having a private conversation, so if you just don't take a nap. Take a nap, please. Hello. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to pin. Yeah, just don't, you know, just don't join the Russian guys again. Unless I'm just gonna have to. You know what I mean?
Thanks for that, boss.
Alright. Yeah. Go downstairs boss. And get you some red Kool-Aid, alright? Kid. Kid. Go downstairs and get you some Kool-Aid. But I'm just asking, why would you ever work for me? Look at me. Boss. I have a chicken hat on. It'll probably be working for me. Because I forced you to come here. And be a part of my army. You know why I forced you to be a part of my army? Because you was this Russian guy. And the Russian guys, I don't like. Alright? And I like the Russian guys. Alright, peace.
Boss.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Hey, guys. I was just having, you know, a little moment with my staff there. Right? I did not force him to come here. Hey, they was doing bad stuff anyway. I dropped him off. Is he still stunned? Wake up. I'm sleeping on a job. Alright. Get your gun. Be ready at all times. Alright.
Thanks for that, boss.
You're welcome. These kids are amazing.